After spending most of 1989 writing and recording, Kim returned to the pop scene on March 26 with the release of her new single It's Here.
It's Here is the new single. What's it about?
It's Here is about finding something that's right under your nose and overlooking it for years and suddenly seeing it very clearly. It's what we all do. It's how we go running around the world looking for answers when usually they're extremely close to you. And it's about my feeling about seeing something in my own backyard.
It's Here was released as a special limited edition box in the UK, but still it failed to emulate the success of Kim's previous singles. It didn't bode well for the album that followed in May, Love Moves.
What inspired you in your new album?
I wouldn't say that it is love, because love is really about what half the album's about, and the other half concerns itself with other things as well. So although the album's called Love Moves, there are other things that I talk about, things that affect me, my opinions about things. I mean, it's difficult to talk about it. You really have to go out and get it and listen to it.
MCA tried different singles in different territories. They released Time as a single in the UK, but it didn't reach the top 40. Peaking at number 71, it was another disappointing performance for a single. Can't Get Enough of Your Love, which was released in Europe a month later in July, did slightly better in Germany and France.
Yeah.
While in France, Kim sang a duet with Michel Berger on television. The optimistic World in Perfect Harmony became the third European single in November. Meanwhile, reports started reaching the press that Kim's personal mood wasn't that optimistic. She celebrated her 30th birthday in her new home in Hertfordshire and felt very lonely and depressed. In December, Kim released her third UK single, I Can't Say Goodbye. With no promo video, it was promoted only with a handful of TV performances.
Ahead to Christmas, it's going to be what they would call a wild Christmas for you anyway, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Literally.
They're all coming over my house and I'm going to get lumbered.
You're not going to cook dinner, are you?
I'm afraid so, yeah.
You could cook?
No. But I'm going to try, you know, they're worth it and they're a great family. I love them.
But this is your new house, isn't it? Your converted barn.
It is, yeah. I just spent 3 years sort of in a sort of nightmare with builders and plumbers and electricians. I've just got all the way through that, so if you want to know a good electrician, let me know.
I'm sure
still ended the year on a high with this Christmas performance on UK television.